Hello YouTube, not a moto vlog, I know. For people who don't know, in the UK we need a license to watch TV. What a crock of shite that is. TV licensing, August 2015. They've changed it this time to present occupier. Please get in touch to avoid further action. Dear sir or madam, your property is now listed as unlicensed. What they've started doing as well is putting your address in big bold letters there. Which I've had to redact. Also, the license fee is £145.50, which is roughly $224. Just to watch TV, what a crock of shite. So yeah, Alison Roberts. Customer Service Director. I don't have a TV license, I don't need one. I have a TV, but I just watch DVDs. And that's about it on the back. Ways to pay, blah blah blah. What if you don't need the TV license? We'd like to stop writing to you. Yeah. But what they don't say is they're going to come to your house and they're going to bully you. And they're probably going to falsify the TVL 178 form. And take you to court. Over false pretenses. See ya. More motor vlogs soon. Peace.